The best thing that she ever did at the time was her worst mistake. 17 and just a kid, she was 17 when she threw her child.